Hello, welcome back to our chill Minecraft Let's Play. I just thought I'd go ahead and enchant some books. Protection of that goes on the helmet, right? Yeah, sure, do that one. Sharpness too. Alright. Efficiency, projectile protection. I'll go with another sharpness. Bam. More books. I also went through and started lighting up this a bit more because. Oh, what? That's still a thing! Gosh dang it. I'll fix that later. It's only to fix the one over in the radishes. I've been in the Nether. I've been spending my time in the Nether. Mining netherrack. Didn't mean to do that. Because I have big plans for this little area over here. Bam. Alright. So now that grass has started spreading, I'm gonna do this. Bam. Alright. How do I make netherrack fences again? It's like the same thing, but. Oh, do I need blaze rods? Okay, how do I make... Oh, that's it? Alright. Yeah, man. Okay. So. The line. Oh, it's exactly here. Sweet. Okay, so I gotta wait for the grass on this side to. But I still can put up the fence. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put up the fence. What's up, dude? I'm gonna try riding you. Okay, jeez! that. Yeah. Here we go. I forgot you could do the thing with the middle mouse button in survival mode. But you can, and it's cool. I'd have to go to the Nether and start mining again. Just in the Nether right now, I just have this huge gaping open area that I'll probably turn into something later. But for the time being, it's just this wide open empty room of space. Absolutely nothing in it. Because I don't have anything to put in it. Whoa, wait, did that just grow there? I'm unobservant, so I don't know. Alright. Yeah, I need to go back to the Nether to continue mining for Netherrack. Alright. Let's keep going. Hang on. The way I'm sitting in my chair keeps making my arm fall asleep. So, I'm gonna just... There we go. Also gonna check on the fish pond. Yeah, there's still just two in there. Ah! Anyways, I'll show you what I have going on in the Nether right now. Whoop. Bump the pop screen. That's not the right way. Da-na-na-na. It's like a secret. Yeah. And the reason it has this weird shape is because I've been doing that thing that I would do in the overworld where I mine right up to the edge of the wall. Ah! Time's not up! Got 3 minutes left. What the heck? Stinky timer. I actually just been keeping an eye on the recording duration. I don't usually do that, so that's kind of weird. It would be awesome if we were just mining and suddenly we found a thing that we need to find another fortress. That would be awesome. So convenient too, so close to home. I had this world on my Xbox 360 where it was just massive. Like, I had this massive ravine house and like, I don't know if I mentioned it earlier in the series, but that was also the world that I wanted to mine out the bottom three layers on, because that's something I wanted to do. And on that world, there was, I had this awesome Nether base, but it was, I made the world a really long time ago, and when I came back onto the world, I was like, oh, I should make it so the Nether reloads, because it's like really out of date. Like, treasure had just been added to Nether fortresses or something big. And so I reloaded the Nether, and it was like the saddest thing ever, because none of what I had carried over. And I wish I had some, like, footage or video of it. He only exists now in my memory. Alrighty, let's... let's do this. Oh no, I've gone over the time. Sorry, just some saliva went down the wrong pipe. Nothing really bad. But, yeah. Show your feedback on... okay, I thought I saw something. Show your feedback in the comments below so I know how I can improve / know what I should keep doing. And also, I'm putting salt in the wrong chest. I'll work on it later. Just have a nice day. Because that's important. Okay, bye.